It's been a tough year for a lot of things, with so many events cancelled due to COVID. You'd be forgiven for thinking the Olympics was also on that list.
But it's definitely not. It will be going ahead in Tokyo as planned, but sadly for our athletes, without the support of spectators from home. So that's where an 800-kilogram, 12-metre-long skateboard comes in, gaining momentum and getting support for our sports stars.
New Zealand at the Olympics has seen many firsts. From athletes, to records, to medals. In just over 100 years since we sent our first official team in 1920. Cancelled only three times in history due to World War, politics, terrorism, and now a pandemic have come close. But on July 23rd, the suspended 2020 Olympic Games will open to another first, a cheering crowd of locals only. If 2020 has taught us anything, it's that most things can be done from home. So in order to ramp up the home crowd, the New Zealand Olympic Committee are rolling out a campaign to raise awareness and support for the 200 Kiwi athletes heading to Tokyo in the form of a giant skateboard, which needs a name. Olympic board sailing superstar Barbara Kendall is chair of the skateboard naming competition. Lovely to see you, Barbara. How is the team feeling about an absence of Kiwi supporters in the stands in Tokyo?
Well, I'd imagine it's going to be quite disappointing, especially because a lot of their friends and their families can't come over. So, yeah, it will be very quiet for them. It's going to be a very different Olympics.
And training for Olympics is intense. How has COVID affected the lead-up for the athletes?
Well, if you can only imagine if you put your whole life into this, going to the Olympic Games, you know, for 4 years, and then it's been postponed for another year, and to keep that motivation up, to keep training, not being able to go overseas and compete against, you know, all your competitors to get a benchmark of where you're at, it's been so hard for them to keep that motivation up, to keep pushing, to keep going higher, faster, stronger. So, yeah, it's been really, really tough for our Olympians for sure this last year.
Now tell us about the skateboard. Where will it be going?
Okay, so this skateboard is to really reflect where the Olympics are going with new sports of skateboarding's in the Olympic Games, sport climbing and surfing, which is one of my favourite sports. And we've got the world's largest skateboard here to try and get the whole of New Zealand on board to support our Olympic team because it's been so tough for them. And the skateboard's going to be travelling up and down the length of New Zealand, going to lots of different cities to really celebrate that Olympic Games and to get everybody involved. And so that's why we're having a naming competition as well, which is going to be announced next week.
And what are the top names so far? Can you let us in on a little secret?
Well, it's only just opened. The naming of the competition's just opened, so you can go to the NZ team on Facebook or NZ team on Instagram and start to think up some really great names that give this skateboard mana that can really encourage our Olympic team. So you can start voting now, actually. It's opening now, which is really exciting. So I was going to throw it back to you, Jeremy. What do you think, you know, in your creative brain, what would you call it?
I just kind of feel, when I look at the skateboard, Barbara, I just, for some reason, the first name that comes to me is Doris. And I'm not sure why, that's just the first name that comes to me. Doris.
I'm pretty confident that is not going to be
Doris,
the winning
name.
Doris,
it doesn't even rhyme with skateboard.
No.
Doris?
No, I don't think so.
Thanks so much, Barbara. Lovely to see you.
Cheers, thanks.
ASB and 7 Sharp. Keeping you one step ahead.
Well, everyone's very excited about the Tokyo 2020 Olympics, of course.
2021?
No, it's called Tokyo 2020.
No, surely not.
No, it is.
No. I'm not checked, but it's 2021.
No, it's called Tokyo 2020.
They're sticking with the original name.
Yeah, well, they did all the merchandise. They had everything ready to go.
But how confusing is that? So when we're watching, we will see Tokyo 2020, mm-hmm. even though it's 2021.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, I can't handle that.
That's right. Well, because otherwise it gets out of the four-year cycle.
Right,
you can't
okay.
have that.
So they've
2025
made those destinations. But
yeah.
Really?
Yeah,
they're sticking with Tokyo 2020.
They're sticking with it, yeah. Same mascot, same everything.
Man, that is going to be pretty tough. It's only 12 weeks away. Friday, 23rd of July is when it kicks off. It goes till the 8th of August. And don't forget the Paralympics too. Tuesday, the 24th of August, 2021, until Sunday, the 5th of September, 2021.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
2021, TVNZ is going to be all over it.
Yeah.